caught up with the lieutenant governor this afternoon, and I asked her to respond to the concern from some Republican voters.
In my opinion, everything about Donald Trump has been enormously unfortunate. When you have a president who is constantly flouting rule of law, constantly saying that the rule of law does not apply to him, well, here's a moment where the Colorado Supreme Court is saying, yes, it applies to you. And it is in the U.S. Constitution that insurrectionists cannot be on the ballot. And this is essentially the rule of law functioning as it is intended to. So whether it's in Colorado, California, or any other state, this is really something I think that every state needs to be asking seriously.
Now, we reached out to Trump's campaign, but a spokesperson there has not yet responded to our request for comment.